accidents like this one on the main road from Aberdeen to Inverness. Snow is far from a novelty in Scotland though, and cities, towns and villages, people struggled on with their morning routine. This was Aberdeen. But many pupils have been given a day off. More than 120 schools are closed in Aberdeenshire, and a handful of the borders are shutting early. And so begins another winter. The question on everyone's lips, will it be as bad as the last one? If it is, the Scottish Government insists this time there will be enough salt and grit to last.